Well, hello everybody. My name is Shug.
Shug is my name. I'm getting ready to show you some of my best unicycle rides from the past, and I gotta tell you, I'm doing this because I got nothing else to give you right now. Alrighty then, so let's talk about these unicycles. This is a Chris Holm off-road unicycle. 24-inch tire. This thing is a beast. It is designed for riding off-road. It has a brake right here. You can see that their brakes are right there. They make disc brakes now, but these are just your old standard brakes. And as I'm riding, I can use this to kind of, usually use it going downhill. I sort of feather this brake a little bit so that I can continue to pedal forward but slow myself down. I got Chris Holm cranks on here. These are 150s. They help me go up the hills a lot. That 150 meaning the length. Got some serious Odyssey pedals on here. Metal pedals with little spikes so my foot stay on. These will totally eat up your shin. That when you see me ride, you'll see me wearing shin guards like that on my legs. Boy, helps a lot. And this Chris Holm mountain unicycle weighs about 16 pounds. Now this one here is a Chris Holm 29-inch unicycle. Same kind of frame as the off-road, aluminum. I got brakes on here as well. Got my handle right there. This contraption is an add-on. That's called a touring handle. This is a great hybrid unicycle for riding on and off-road. The bigger tire gives me a little bit of a faster roll for riding distance. I love this thing. This is my Nimbus unicycle. This is my current unicycle that I'm using in my show a lot. It's got a 20-inch tire. It's designed for trials riding, which is hopping over stools and wood and going over obstacle courses without ever coming off your unicycle. I like a 20-inch tire for riding in shows and stuff. You're a little better in tighter space. And this unicycle weighs about 10 pounds. So, really nice unicycle. I have its cousin right here. This is the one I used to use in my show. Also a 20-inch Nimbus. This is meant for street riding. Now you can see that the seat post clamp is a little bit higher up on the frame than the trials. You can see I got one here and one up here. And it doesn't affect me too much, but a lot of the guys doing street, they put their feet up on these posts a lot and up on this bar. They like their seat post clamp a little bit higher. Really like a 20-inch one. Probably the easiest to learn on. Some people might say a 24-inch is better. I usually recommend a 20 for people. You're going to get a lot of use out of that. This one here is my Nimbus Giraffe unicycle. Great thing about this unicycle is it comes apart. So I can take the whole thing apart, take the chains off, pack the whole thing down, get it in a suitcase. Basically a giraffe unicycle is a show unicycle. I'm using an old tune called Whipping Post that me and Kelsey and her dad Mike and Paul laid down one night at the lake. I've used this before, sorry about that, but it just fit the video so well. And again, I got nothing new to really lay out there for you. So I'm full of excuses on this video.